And it won't be long until college teams hit the gridiron. And welcome to FanFest at Wake Forest. Today, several teams and their coaches were on hand at BB&T Stadium to meet their fans. Athletes took pictures, signed autographs, and mingled with the crowd. They tell us it's not only good for the fans actually get them pumped up too.
It's always a great thing when you have love from your Wake family. You have all this support from people you don't even know, and it makes you fight harder to have more of a prosperous year.
Wake opens up play at home on September 1st against Liberty.